I've been having the strangest dreams.
Rachel, dreams are not reliable analytical material. That's so 20th century.
Hi, Rachel. We're delighted to let you know that we've had movement on our wait list.
We got a spot at the womb center.
Oh, God.
But I haven't told Alvy yet.
Oh, why, Rachel?
He wants a natural child.
Well, hold on. You put us on a wait list to have a baby and an egg.
No, it's not an egg.
It's an egg.
Women are reluctant to have children because it's not made convenient. We want them to pursue their careers and dreams.
We can't live in the past.
I want to have a child with you.
Let's do it, Rachel.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm sure you're all very excited.
Parents are raving about it.
It is the ultra solution.
My nephew was born at the womb center, but he doesn't dream.
I wouldn't worry about it.
I can't do it with the pot in here.
What are you talking about? It can't see us.
I feel Alvy is able to bond with our child, but I'm not. Maybe I'm just not ready to be a mother.
You know, no one's a mother just like that. You become one.
Lately, I've been holding on to something.
We are considering having a home birth.
I'm sorry, it's not possible.
I won't raise this child without nature. Congratulations. So exciting, isn't it?
I noticed a change in productivity. You do have a baby at the womb center, right?
Why?
What's going on?
Things are evolving.
Your family dynamics are about to undergo tremendous changes.
How can we make sure our baby's not bored in utero?
Oh, yeah. We don't want any bored babies.